this concentration was doing. I can't know.
Did you just get it? Hit the ground? I mean, he's like, sure that was
nah, it's coming up. I see it in the hand. I know he got his hand on the ball from my hands on the hip. So, for the most part, I think it's wrong.
Dominic, you talked last week.
What do you look and start thinking?
Last week, coming out in the came out of it, man. Somewhere, somehow, it just went south. That's what we got to find out.
How much of a good book is it?
Very good for the man. You know, even though he's not kind of really good on the step, he's still a leader on his team. He's still a guy leader.
But this was called desperation when you guys came in here. It's below that.
How long can this team keep it together? I mean, the first 5-game losing streak since 98. How long can you guys stick together for years?
That's all we got. We break as a team, and then we just go to town. So man, just stay grounded, stay focused, and keep that intense.
Before that tying touchdown, like Brian, how critical was that third down go before?
We had one rule, broken down the blue, we just got to pass it up. Anybody up to spot that man in his home, they just stick up to it.
DRC going.